Hi, this is Kaylee with Nutrition Tip Tuesday. Today I'm going to show you three different leg exercises that's really going to hit all of the angles of your leg muscles and your hip muscles as well. First one being the curtsy lunge. So you can start planting your left foot forward. You can have weights. You can do them just with body weight. So you're going to come down, kind of dropping this hip down, firing up your hip muscles here. So you can come down. You can add a little leg lift just to add a little bit of balance. Then you can bring it back into just a regular lunge. So you're driving down with this front heel. And you can also come up to a balance lunge as well. Then you can kind of walk it out, keeping the feet hip width apart and going down into a regular squat. Then you can repeat on the other side. So you can do about 10 to 12 reps on each leg with each move going from the curtsy lunge to a regular lunge and then back into that squat. Like I said, it can be with or without weights, and let us know if you have any questions. Thank you.